Hey everyone, good morning. Today I'm going to Horsley Hills, which is around 160 kilometers from here. And right now it's 4:30 in the morning. So let's go. Kilometers from my place. This is Anand Tejesh. He's also my neighbor.
Childhood friend.
So we had a tea break. Tejesh is riding his CBR. Anand is riding Z800 since he's. Horsley is how many kilometers?
128.
Horsley is 128 from this junction.
Devanahalli
junction. Okay, chalo. For some pictures. That's the main road. That side. That's where I went today. It's very soft mud. So we're all set to go again.
And we just had a breakfast here. It was okay, it was not bad. Bro.
Thank you.
This is my first time on the Kawasaki. So let's see. Difference is so much. What a bike that is. The throttle response you get on the bike is like, magic. After riding a bullet, that is like a complete change.
Owning the Z800 experience.
Yeah, I test drove my friend's bike around our apartment. I would say maybe 200-300 meters. That's all it took to convince on the bike. So that's how it started. In terms of numbers, I had a Max 100. I went to Pulsar 200. I went to Himalayan 400. And now Z800. So you know, mathematics has been working very nicely. But yeah, Z8 was very special. The sound
is just, it is so smooth.
Yeah,
the smoothness is amazing. And after 5000 rpm, it just
takes off
and it's amazing. How was your experience?
Brutal. So you know, having two people in the bike, sixth gear at around 90-95, and then you open the throttle. From there, it is as if it's in first gear, and
yeah, exactly.
And it goes to 160. Like
you won't even know what gear the bike is in. Like any given at any speed, you won't know which gear it is in. You literally have to like check, or you have to remember.
It's just like Ferrari F12. Seriously,
that's a very good comparison.
So for anyone going from a normal bike to super bike, including me, very recently, biggest difference is what it can do at any gear. And how much power it has, no matter which speed you are in. From 120, this bike can still have so much sprawl, like it can go to 180, but in no time. No need to drop a gear, nothing. So
if you have never owned a super bike, this is the best bike.
Ideal bike.
Ideal
it's
bike.
A proper street fighter.
Street fighter to
no
own in India. So what do you suggest people to buy it?
Yeah, you know, no electronics, which means you don't pay unnecessary for something which I personally many people will never use. So it's a very straightforward bike, very capable. We were talking with Tejas. Yeah, height, you know, to some extent about 5'6".
A little
six,
difficult, yeah. If you're above 5'7", it's the best.
It's the bike. Otherwise, you know, maybe a shoe would help, you know, maybe a 1.5 inch heel might help. But other than that, you know, very straightforward bike, very easy bike, very forgiving bike in the super bikes category.
Category, yeah.
So, yeah, if you are thinking about one, don't think anymore. Go for
just
it.
Just go it. Go for it.
All the best.
Bye-bye. It was a nice ride. We'll say bye here and see you in the next video. Please like the video, please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time.
Have fun, ride safe.
Ride safe.